We're back.
Yay!
So you said you do want to do another proper, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, since you won one and I won one, I figure we should have a rematch. That map looks pretty good.
Yeah. It's not bad. We'll go with that one. Yes, sir!
Man, I'm glad you're going first every time.
I don't like going first.
Well, I kind of need you to so I can fucking fix the recording.
Yeah,
screen.
I know. Sir, yes, sir!
Unfortunately. Alright, one sec, and I will fix this shit for you guys.
Aw, damn it. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, fucking balls.
Nobody can see why you're saying these things.
Your turn.
I know.
Your turn.
I know.
Your turn.
Shut off. God, shut up.
Oh, you almost fucked up. Did you fix the window?
Yeah.
Ooh, good try.
Oh, I missed.
Yeah.
I couldn't see. Damn it. Oh well.
It was close. How glory be? What? Motherfucker. Oh. Fuck that up.
Yeah, good luck.
Ah!
Ooh, damn, right. Nice try. At least you still got the crate.
Yeah.
Reinforcements incoming!
Cost Jammer asked Duke, do you like girls with big, I'm assuming that's tits, or not so big ones?
Well, I mean, there are other things that I, that I focus on more than that. I like average size. Hey, fool. I mean, I don't really care. Yes, sir. I mean, if there are other things about a girl that I like, then boobage size isn't going to be a deal breaker. However, I do like girls with big butts, and I cannot lie. Look at that. Mike's getting his groove back.
Oh no!
Sir, yes, sir!
Scoop out the abortion clinic. How's that? Says just drop.
I don't get it. Ah!
Dude, what the fuck?
I was a millisecond too late with the rope.
You indeed were.
Oh. Let's go about the abortion clinic, because you know they're fucking.
Yeah. That's what he said.
It's pretty horrible, I have to admit.
Papa's got a brain. Oh, fuck. Permission to be
bored, sir. Nice try.
Sir, fucking yes, wind, sir. Fuck me.
How'd it feel?
Oh, Wendy.
Was it like getting a blowjob from a ghost?
Well, sure. You loser.
I always wanted to get a blowjob from a ghost. Mission successful,
sir. Why?
Yeah, sir. It seems like it feels good. You know, when I was a kid, I didn't know what a blowjob was. So I thought it meant the girl was blowing on your dick. Because, I mean, what else could it mean? You know? I mean, nothing else made sense at that age. So I was like,
damn. Ah, damn it.
I was like, damn, I bet that feels good. I want a girl to blow on my dick.
Sir, yes, sir!
Huh, for some reason it doesn't bleep out fucking.
Yeah, it bleeps tits, but not fucking. Imagine that.
That's funny. God damn it, you're raping me again.
You know, I think I might be getting some of my old skills back.
next time?
Oh, just a little rusty.
Just a little rusty. That's what she said. Yes, sir. Try Titty. Does Titty work in the chat?
Titty?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Titty works just fine. Ah, fucking lag! Lag! Shit.
Yeah, dude, you need to get a better internet.
Yeah.
I got you. Your internet leaves a lot to be desired.
Sir, yes, sir!
Yeah. It does. It sucks.
Woo! Reinforcements, sir!
Oh, damn!
Ooh.
I'm all me, and then I fuck up.
Yes, yep. Sir. Got ahead of yourself.
Yeah.
Papa's got a brand new bag. Damn it! I did the same thing. Damn it. Damn.
We're awesome.
I'm in a hurry. I don't care. I'm meaning to mention, that you have great taste in music. Ox says you have great taste in music.
That's true. I do have great taste in music.
I think you're crazy.
Well, yeah, you would say that. All you listen to is fucking death metal.
I do not.
Well, all you listen to is metal.
I do not.
What do you listen to that's not metal?
Tool.
They're progressive metal.
Meh.
Prog metal.
Meh.
Meh.
Papa's got a brand new bag.
What you doing? Name something else.
Mike, what metal do I listen to? Well, lately, it's been Mushoga, Gojira,
sir, yes, sir.
Let's see, Mouth of the Architect, I don't know. That's pretty much all I've been listening to lately. Apparently I sound like Stephen Hawking when my mic goes robot. That's pretty off.
Yeah, kinda. I tried to listen to Meshuggah after that one song in Rock Band that we played that I kinda liked.
Yeah.
Man, I just can't listen to them for an extended period of time.
Man, I used to be the same way and they just kinda grew on me.
Yeah. Just didn't work for the voice, man.
Yeah. You should listen to their album. It's called Catch 33. It's all meant to be one giant song.
Oh,
it's
really?
Pretty bad. It's pretty fucking badass.
Huh.
Dinostraw says I have great taste. I agree.
You have great taste. You have great taste in metal, but I have more diverse taste.
Oh, Opeth. I've been listening to Opeth a lot, too.
Wow, that actually worked. I thought that was
what? Oh, bullshit.
Uh-huh.
Who opened for Tool Ox?
Mission successful!
Oh, Rage Against the Machine. Never mind. Fuck, I have 6 hit points. Oh, I fucked up. You win.
GG.
Whatever, bitch. You gotta not fuck up, too.
Now, what are the odds that I'm gonna fuck up?
I don't know. What are the odds? Oh, yes, absolutely. Anything with Mike Patton is amazing.
I don't know about that.
You're crazy. Oh, Meshuggah. Wow, Meshuggah opened for Tool? No shit. I didn't know that.
An interesting pairing. I wonder if the fans that went to those shows I wonder if the Tool fans actually liked Meshuggah and if the Meshuggah fans actually liked Tool.
I don't know.
Sir, yes,
Yes, the new Opeth has been a pretty big downer. I haven't liked anything since, I guess Damnation. Yeah. I didn't really care for either one of their newest albums. Oh yeah, Primus is awesome too. They're just not really something that I can just sit and listen to, though.
Who, Primus?
Yeah.
Depends on the album.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you know me, I like the album that's the most un-Primus of them all.
Which one is that?
Shit. God damn it, what's it called? The one that has... Yeah, Antipop.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That's pretty much my favorite album by them.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I mean, all of their albums are different enough sounding that I wouldn't really say there's a single Primus sound.
Oh wow, Just Drop was at the show with Mindless Self-Indulgence where the dude got hit in the head with a glass bottle and left after like 10 minutes.
Yeah, that sucks. That's a band I'd like to see one of these days.
Man, those guys are fucking crazy.
I bet they have a fun show.
I bet they do.
Alright, well, are we done?
Yeah, I won already.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Okay.
You won. Good game.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, I'm glad I was able to redeem myself. Alright, well, I guess that's it for the stream.
Yep.
I'll be doing something on Tuesday. Haven't decided what yet.
Yeah.
Might just do more Wizorb.
Aww.
It's a game I'd like to finish. What?
But I want to play.
Well, I mean, we should wait until... Well, you're going to be playing Guild Wars on Sunday.
Yeah.
See, the plan was I would stream something like the same game Tuesday and Thursday, and then on Sunday I could get you in and we could do something random.
Oh, yeah.
Well, yeah, I guess we could do something on Tuesday and then Thursday. I could just do more Wizorb, or the other way around.
Whatever, man.
I don't know. We'll figure it out.
Yep.
All right, well, thanks everyone for coming out to the stream. Follow me on Twitter, Duke of the Bump, or Duke LPs for streaming and video updates. Follow Mike on Twitter. He's MorsDraconis.
Yeah, even I don't really say anything on Twitter unless I'm bitching about sports.
Follow Mike on Twitter to listen to him bitch about sports.
That's pretty much it.
Ask him for metal recommendations. All right. Well,